like to present about a problem that happens in our faculty, which is at a computer lab. The problem is same with previous group about ceiling. The ceiling is about to falling down, and it is very dangerous for students that use the computer lab. As you can see.
Same place.
Same problem. Okay. There was a leakage of water. We found that. Then, and the water keep dripping down, and sometimes it hit the computer.
Okay.
It might be so dangerous. Okay. The second image. We can see that the ceiling is not 100 perfect fit to it fall there.
So it can drop down.
Oh yeah. Okay. The third, so that the ceiling is almost falling down because of the low stability, and thus the ceiling is wood, and also it very close to electrical equipment. It can damage the equipment.
Okay.
I will pass to my friend.
Okay. Next. I will explain about why it is a problem for the ceiling. Okay, if we follow the guidelines on OSH in the service section, all electrical must have safety. All electric fixed electrical installation should be designed, installed, operate and maintain regularly. If we follow the OSHA Act 514, Act 1994 Part 4. The provision and maintenance of a working environment for his employee that is, so far as is practicable, safe, without risk to health, and adequate as regard facility for their welfare at work. Next. Okay, this is the potential risk of the ceiling. The first one is the ceiling may collapse, and it can cause serious injury to the people surrounding. The next one is mold and fungi growth. As we can see, the mold and fungi growth can lead to serious health issue related to the respiratory system, such as nasal congestion, rickets, inflammations, and asthma. And next slide, I will pass it through my friend, Ahmad.
If this problem not solved, so maybe this will harm any students. It's the decorative piece fall down, or maybe it's damaged for any PC device. So our suggestion for this solve this problem, so plants we want to find the water lighting, so maybe it's come from the wall or maybe come from the ceiling. So most of leaking come from the air condition or sometimes from the rain. So second, regular maintenance on the ceiling by the technician. So must for the technician to repair every decorative piece fall down in the same day, or to this not cause to affect the neighbors decoratives. Make sure to this leaking not happen again. Also the bounding, this my bounding to change the whole roof to make sure this leaking might not happen again.
So that's all.
Done. So any
question
from anybody?